engineers are problem solvers. And it's crucial that students and the communities around them are given the tools and empowered to be able to engineer their own paths to development.
The Innovation for International Development Lab, the I2D Lab at Purdue University, putting engineering innovation to work for global sustainable development.
Engineers have a calling for improving the quality of life for everybody on the planet, especially the most downtrodden, the most poor, the most vulnerable populations in a sustainable manner. We believe that engineering innovation has to play a key and very central role in achieving the sustainable development goals of the United Nations.
I have often found it rewarding and also surprising how a slight adaptation of lessons learned in academic research can actually create a big global impact.
Like, for example, chlorine detection. They use highly sophisticated instruments costing tens, if not hundreds of thousands of dollars to do the analysis. So now the problem turns around. The science is just as sophisticated, but now the question is, you want to do it for less than a penny a day.
With the Tumaini Innovation Center, which is in Western Kenya, they're pioneering students as collaborators on our project. We're able to put together a curriculum on engineering skills and knowledge and attitudes, including what it means to be an engineer.
And we take the solutions that faculty develop in their labs, test them out in partnership with these local entrepreneurs, and provide faculty iterative refinements so that their innovations can make the biggest possible difference to sustainable solutions in practice.
The Purdue Utility Platform is a portable power platform that uses a single small engine. All the materials for the vehicles are found locally in the countries and provides power for transportation, for maize grinding, for water pumping. It's anything that normally is done manually right now by smallholder farmers around the world. It's really incredible to see something that originated in a research lab at Purdue impacting the lives of rural smallholder farmers in sub-Saharan Africa.
Well, I'm in industrial engineering, so I was in charge of supply chain, and that's where I went and bought the materials from the local vendors and allocated them accordingly, whereas my other teammates, they use their skills such as welding, building, cutting wood, carpentry, all of that.
So when it's a major disaster hits, like the earthquake in Nepal, the people have lost their lives, their home, and this area need a lot of help. And this is the area is about emergency response and the supply chain that go into the area, and that's what we work on. So this project will be able to help CRS to manage the donor's resource more efficiently to help more people in need.
The mutual benefits between Purdue University and CRS are almost too many to count. We are alike in the sense that problem solving is in the DNA of Purdue University and also CRS. And also both of us are very committed to international development.
The I2D Lab initiative captures the essence of Purdue Engineering's strategic plan. Students effective in a global context, research of global significance, empowering our people, enriching our culture, expanding our notion of community to include not only our role in the state, but our role in the global community. So to our potential partners, I would say simply, we are Purdue Engineering. Innovation is what we do. Let's work together to make the world a better place.
Learn more at i2dlab.org. Join the Innovation for International Development Lab at Purdue University, putting engineering innovation to work for global sustainable development.
Purdue Engineering can help solve the world's greatest challenges.